Hi guys, it's me Nidia Oglama. Today is the first, the second treatment. Yesterday I did the dark eyes. I had half of this one. And I used a needle. But today I'm gonna use to put the Lumi Eye and the Hyaluron. I'm going to use a cannula because it's safer. That's the microblading. That's how it looks. I did it myself. I think there's a video somewhere out there if you're interested. Okay. My face has been numbing for a while, like an hour. And I didn't put plastic because I was playing with my grandson. Yeah. So I open that. I'm gonna do the bab with the Hyaluron. Okay. And then, but I'm gonna do first the Lumi Eye. Needle to poke me, so these ones I don't remember where I got them, but it's the nano cannula. So yeah. Clean. Let's see how big is this cannula. This is the nano cannula. Oops. Okay. And where did I put the little thing? In here we go. So I think I'm gonna want it to go this way, like this. So, I'm gonna do it here. See? And then we're gonna open it. Oops, not too much because what I wanna is just a little bit. It's super liquidy because I warmed it up, but it's not too warm. Oops, now I lost the hole. There you go. It doesn't hurt, but there's something there. I think that's a trail. But I'm gonna throw some there.
much.
It's more difficult than we think. So, I'm gonna clean again, clean hands again, and do it again. Sorry. It's got a rusty, but the thing is, it's weird. I'm not gonna deal with that hole again. I'm just gonna make another one. Let's think. Because that little hole ain't working. Sorry guys, but I'm trying to find another clean one to do another little hole here. The one didn't even blend. Oh, there you go. There you go, baby. But it doesn't want to go through that one. Ah, there you go. You have to blunt it a little bit. And feel where the needle is at. See where my needle is at? Oh, this is so much better. Definitely. We still have, this is 1 ml. And that's how you do it with the cannula. I don't know if you will watch it more if I do the other eye. But I'm gonna put a little bit more here. See? Okay, so I'm gonna do it. If you wash it, wash it. If not to. But yeah. Let's do it again. Okay. Yo creo que I should do the other eye. Let's see. Yeah, gonna, because I don't want over here. See, I have that little shelf. That's what I want to treat. So this time I'm going to be smarter. I'm going to do it. Oh, that one's really tight there. I'm going to do it here. And this is just using This one. The numbing cream. And that is this one is going to be a little bit more difficult because it's without the... Aita, baby. That's where you need to go. Oops, I touched the... I took it out with that one too. Just until I have so many threads. Look at the needle. So that's all the resistance that you could see doing, and I'm not gonna hurt myself because you use the cannula to avoid bruises. Oh, and this is the scar from the infected cog. I'll see you guys until the next one.